live stream, and today's live stream, we are going to be doing a Overwatch Halloween special. We are just going to be playing a crap ton of Junkenstein's Revenge. I'm back from my hiatus. I've said this multiple times, and I've just got so much stuff to do now. I've done one game of arcade, and I'm trying to earn loot boxes because the loot boxes reset for the week for me. So we're going to be doing normal Junkenstein's Revenge, and then what I was actually thinking about doing sometime soon for maybe a video or a live stream, I'm not sure, because it depends, because it sometimes is a grind for this challenge, the Junkenstein's Endless. I said I was originally going to do this, but what happened was is that I didn't know that it literally meant that it was endless when I recorded it, so I actually just rage quit, technically, I guess you could say, in the middle of the game, even though I was actually about to complete it. I had no idea that this was completable. I thought that it was like Left 4 Dead Survival, where you literally just go until you die, but there actually is an ending where you can beat it and survive, and you don't just all die. So that I might make as a video. I'm not sure if I'll live stream it, though, because sometimes it can take a while. And if I do fail, I'm also going to be upset if I have to record again, because I'm only going to record the successful attempts, because it won't be worth it if I'm just going to die, you know, to not upload. So it depends. We'll think about it as we go on. But we're just going to be playing a crap ton of the normal Junkenstein for now. And then maybe we might play even a little bit of the normal multiplayer, because I have some skins that I would like to try, and they're not allowed to be played in Junkenstein's Revenge, so. Alright, let's play as McCree, because McCree always gets to play the game most of the time. And plus, also, I'm not playing with Jake, so this is the one time I get to actually play McCree for once. Like, I mean, I understand that McCree is Jake's main, basically, but, I kind of like playing McCree every now and then, because he's a cool character. I want to get his new skin, but when I asked everybody, you know, which skin should I get, and I mentioned McCree, they're just like, nah, you probably shouldn't get him. It's like, why? Well, because, like, everyone else plays McCree. I know a lot of people on my friends list that actually play McCree. Jake plays a crap ton of McCree. Joey plays McCree occasionally, I think. Justin plays McCree. Joseph plays a lot of McCree. I'm probably the least likely person out of our group of people to play McCree, just because, like, well, number one, I don't use him because everyone else picks him, and second of all, his playstyle is just not exactly for me. I mean, like, how do I word it? Okay, so his gun, yeah, I like his gun and stuff like that. It's a cool, you know, six-round, you know, magazine. And it has a cool ravioli, give me the formioli, okay. But it's got a cool revolver look, and I like that a lot. It reminds me of a good Magnum. Magnums are one of my typical favorite pistols, especially revolver Magnums. And I like this thing a lot, especially with his skins, but I just can't ever seem to get lucky enough with the combo. I can't necessarily combo his abilities quite well yet, because like I said, I don't play him that often. I mean, I know basically for what I know the basic stuff, like, you know, it's like flashbang, shoot, and then roll back and then shoot again. So that's like the basic combos of what I know with McCree. Oh my god, can I kill him? I'm getting a little bit of lag, so I don't know how the stream is going to go for you guys, but hope it's not too bad. There we go, I took out the tire. That was easy. I had, like, only a few shots. Let's take care of that. Alright, come on. Can we melee this guy? Alright. So now Reaper will spawn right here on the end, and I'm going to see if I can try to photobomb him. Alright, here we go. You just can't see anything. Reaper didn't even teleport down, he got so destroyed. He's still, like, up here. Oh, that was great. It's just like, here comes the Reaper, and then, like, he just gets flashbanged. I've only gotten a couple of good photo bombs in this, and I really want to get more of them. robots sound like farting machines. I swear they... I get confused sometimes and actually think it's my mic breaking, but it's actually just the farting robots. Hopefully I can also get lucky with my loot boxes throughout this, because I'm gonna have enough to get a loot box actually after this for a rank up. Which, by the way, I'm actually past level 300 now, which I'm happy about. I'm 301. So, making progress. Coming from the right. I'm gonna melee that robot. There we go. Stay right there. Anzo just jacked my kill. Okay, now, there's gotta be a decent spot where I can sit next to Roadhog. One thing that you guys may or may not know is that you can actually see these flowers or four-leaf clovers, I think, on the ground. That indicates the spawns for the bosses. Those weren't there last year, so. That's great. Ah. Alright, come on. There we go. Come on, kill Roadhog. There we go. Aw, who let the tire get in? Oh well. Could use a little bit of healing. Thank you. Those noises that those Zomniks are making are really weird. Oh no, you suck. I wanted to get next to Symmetra. I'm trying to do it with everybody. Oh, screw it. You can't, like, you can't necessarily get just, like, right up in front of her. That's the problem. I mean, you can, but, like, there's an invisible barrier that pushes you off. Ah! Need healing. Use some healing, Anna. Concentrating more than I need to do with this. It's a normal mode. Oh, I almost hit him. Did I? I keep glitching it out. I keep stunning him. There we go. I got Junkrat. He's almost obliterated Reaper off the spawn. Look at his health, it's already half. There we go, I got him. I think that, honestly, for the rest of October, I think I'm just going to try to make Halloween videos, because right now it's, what, the 17th? So, if I do upload this live stream, which I probably will, because I want to have a whole bunch of Halloween videos, I'll be making those during October for YouTube. If I upload this the 18th, and if there's 31 days in October, obviously... let me see, that means that I can make 13 videos, so just under 2 weeks worth of videos about Halloween stuff. What I was thinking about doing is that I haven't put up my Halloween decorations up yet, so I was thinking about making a vlog where I put up my Halloween decorations and making a Halloween-themed vlog, which would be kind of cool, actually. I really want to put up Halloween decorations. I always decorate for Halloween and Christmas, and I'm not going to stop just because it's the middle of the month, or almost the end of the month. And, I was thinking about making a couple more Junkenstein's Revenge videos, because here's the thing, is that I can make tons of pub stomping videos, and that's actually probably more fresh than playing the same game mode for Junkenstein's Revenge over and over again. But I have a couple things we could do. I could do this live stream for one where I just like grind it out, I can do the endless one, which I haven't done yet. I can also do expert mode. Jake has actually been meaning to do expert mode, Junkenstein's Revenge, because not only one would that be a good idea, but it just also gives you an achievement, which I really want, and I have to get it this month if I want it, because I would have to wait another year if they didn't have it next year. Like, I mean, I'm pretty sure all these events are going to repeat. They're going to have the same DLC events. But after October, when Junkenstein's Revenge goes away, then that means that if I want to get the achievement, I can't. So hopefully I can get the achievement before Junkenstein's Revenge gets removed. Mercy, I like it how she's not shooting. That's one thing that's kind of funny, is that Witch Mercy in Junkenstein's Revenge functions like the old one. She can res and everything. I thought that, like, because if you think about it, ever since last year, ever since the last Junkenstein's Revenge, every single one of the AI enemies have actually all been altered. Reaper's been changed, Roadhog's been changed, Mercy's been changed, Junkrat's been changed. The only one that really hasn't been changed is just Symmetra. Because her change was a while ago, but all four of these guys, within like the last year or so, they've all gotten a change. And specifically, Mercy's got a big change. So I thought they were going to give her like Valkyries, and all she was going to be flying around killing people. That would have been kind of cool. It'd been kind of annoying, but it would have been funny. That's so funny. I have 6 bolts in the gun, but yet I somehow have 60 or whatever from the other game's logic. I'll give it to that Anna because of the healing. She may have not healed me quite as much, but she deserves it. She's a healer, so you gotta give respect to your healers. She left, though. Alright, well, I got my loot box right there, so let's open it up. Oh, yeah, and if you guys are also wondering what types of skins that I've got from the update so far, I've gotten the... Let me think for just a split second. I gotta think. I gotta look at the characters to remember. I've got Anna's old skin Ghoul, which is actually, in my opinion, better than the pirate one. I've got May's new skin, which we got from the upload about loot box that I made. Mercy's witch skin. Soldier's, like, I think it's Michael Jackson from, like, Thriller. I'm just gonna go with that. Michael Jackson, Thriller skin. And that's it. So far, only gotten 4, I believe. And I'm hoping that I can get some of the old skins, actually, because a lot of the older skins, believe it or not, are more cool than the newer skins, in my opinion. Because the only new skins I want is Zen's, Torbjorn's, Symmetra's. I'm not really necessarily a big fan for Reaper, but I guess I'd be okay, and I definitely want McCree. So really, I only want 4 of the new skins. The other ones that I really could care less. I want actually the old ones, and believe it or not, a lot of the old ones I actually could have a really good chance of getting, because they're not only mostly epic, but they're also half price, so they're really easy to get, in my opinion, hopefully. Alright, so we only got voice lines and stuff like that, but the good news is, though, is that... ooh, that's quick play, no thank you. The good news is, though, is that we get a loot box again anyways next game, so it's not like it's like a problem or anything. That's one thing I like about playing Overwatch during the week, is that when you play during the week, you can earn loot box, so you don't have to worry about ranking up. It doesn't take as long. The castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Alright, what do I want to play? Screw it, I'll play Anna, why not? I want to actually have fun and use this skin, because look how cool that looks. You can see it, even in black and white, it actually looks pretty dope. Plus, also, I don't think you guys have actually seen an Anna gameplay from me, except for once, and that was when I did the Anna and Sombra combo video for the lead up to Orisa. And plus, also, I've gotten actually a lot better with snipers ever since then, so I'm a lot better of an Anna, I would like to think. But check out, look how cool that skin looks. And look at this. That's actually kind of really creepy. Anna's skin's very underrated. Her skin's so cool. And there's McCree's skin in action right there. I like the glowing wristband. I'm probably going to be a very aggressive Anna, but I could really care less. Reload the sniper. Yeah. Can you imagine if people just did this for Anna, like actually quickscoped? And you just no-scope, so. I like the in-game quotes and everything about these events. They're actually really cool. You get to hear quotes that are only in these events. Hold still, McCree. I'm trying to heal you. People ask for me to heal them, but they won't let me shoot them. That sounds out of context. Alright, I'm gonna try to see if I can sleep Dart Reaper right away, because that'd probably be funny.
Why fight for this sword? You have never cared much for the nobility.
It is true. But today we share a common foe. The Reaper. Hello.
Oh, that sucks. Come on, give me a break. Let me up here. Hey, there we go.
I have empowered you. Attack.
Come on, McCree, get him. There we go.
And the Reaper was destroyed. At last, the Reaper's curse is lifted.
Take your medicine.
Ready?
Who taught you to fight like that?
What sort of monster do you think the Reaper is? The worst kind there is.
The thing is, too, is that, like, Hanzo asks what type of monster Reaper is, but, like, his skin says Dracula, so he's a vampire. Aw, crap, McCree died, I'm sorry. Come on, kill them. Come on, come on, come on. I almost have a nano boost and Roadhogs next. I just clothesline Roadhog. There we go. That's a good one. I did not mean to power up Hanzo. I thought I was powering up Soldier. There you go, Hanzo. Kill Roadhog. Kill Roadhog. Why are you not kill? Thank you. Dang it, I couldn't get one with Symmetra. Oh, that's why it pushed me off.
I have empowered you.
my god, kill her! No, I knocked her asleep for you just so you don't die, Jesus Christ. Thank you, McCree took out the shield generator too. Oh yeah, by the way, if you hear my dog snoring, she's with me, so sorry if that, like, upsets you guys or whatever. There's nothing really I can do about it. Plus, also, I love her, and she likes snuggles, so. That yelp that Junkrat made. There's like no drop off of this thing. Jesus Christ, Reaper, you got destroyed. You know, this was actually one thing that I wanted to suggest to you guys, by the way. I suggested this to my friends. I thought it'd be kind of cool. They didn't necessarily think so, but, I thought it'd be kind of cool. They originally thought I was talking about just replace Junkenstein's Revenge with this, but, I was talking about it as an alternate mode. Kind of like how they have Junkenstein's Endless. What they could do for a third mode, or just the second one, get rid of the Endless one, what they could do is they could actually make it that way. It's Junkenstein's Revenge, but you're on the offense and you're playing as Reaper, Roadhog, Mercy, Symmetra, and Junkrat instead of, you know, Anna, Soldier, McCree, and Hanzo, or whatever you're playing as. So I was thinking that you could end up playing as the enemy 4, or the enemy 5 now, and you'll attack the default defending 4. So I thought that'd be kind of a cool interpretation of it. I just don't know how it'd necessarily be on offense. Now here's the thing, is that we already have the normal health on defense. So, if depending, like, on how much, like, power they give to our AI, like our Zomnix here, or how stupid they make the AI that are on the defense, or how strong they are, really, I should say. Depends on, like, how strong we might be. That look that Soldier gives her! That just creepy smirk that Soldier gave. Oh, that was great. Oh, I killed Roadhog. There we go, Halloween loot box. Give me the vote. There you go. There you go. Wait, give me 4. There you go. That's legit. It actually is legit, though, because it's all randoms. One thing I'm also glad about, too, is that I have 3,000 currency, so I can just buy a skin if I want. Oh, what is this? Oh, I don't want that. I could have gotten anything else, but it gave me a epic Mercy skin I don't need. Oh, and I didn't want to equip it either. No, ew. Ew, ew, ew. Give me the Witch Mercy. Definitely want to rock Witch Mercy, not that. There we go. Okay, now let's go back into Junkenstein's Revenge. Our team
heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein.
Let's play a soldier, why not? Oh, that guy just became level 600. Alright, here we go, boys.
A soldier, an alchemist, an archer, and an oddity. A motley group we have assembled here.
Just as it has always been, you attract strange combat.
Need to find a spawn where they're not stalking people. Come on. Give me the kills, I want the kills. Dang it, that helix jump didn't work. Trying to think of what would be a good emote. Alrighty, so let's get these guys. I'm kind of running out of things to talk about, to be honest. I'm just kind of chill and just talking occasionally. I wonder if you guys, like, oh, quick question. Have you guys actually been, like, playing Junkenstein Revenge, or did you just play it only a little? Like, when the Halloween update came out, like, did you just go back to the normal multiplayer after a little bit? Because I can feel, like, that some people get bored of this really quick. I'm surprised that snuck by so quick.
Dang it.
God dang it, it moved me. Die. Take this off for just a second. Get right his pig gut. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh no. Come on, Roadhog, die. Kill her. The attack is coming from the right. Oh, McCree died, though. No. He'll be avenged, buddy. You got just... I just killed Symmetra for you. You're fine. Really want a Helix jump and get over where Junkrat is. He just dies before the narrator can finish. I wonder what would happen if I, cause here's Mercy's spawn, I wonder what would happen if I just shoved a grenade down her throat, just like popped a grenade right in front of her. Hi, Tina. Oh, my baby girl. She's trying to roll over. Oh, Mercy's, like, coloring looks more different than usual. She's, like, not smiling. It's like the texture's in low or something. Kill them! Roadhog's dead. Junkrat, you're next. Just smiling going down. Ooh, that looked like it hurt. He just like dies all menacingly. Korea, I think it's that wrong time. Wait, what in the world? You can see his hat. That's funny. I didn't know that. But, yeah, that's not the right time of season to be wearing that, McCree. I like how I got gold healing over Anna. I wonder if it's just gonna auto put me in a default game again.
Our tale begins in Idle's room, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkerstein.
Alright, let's do this. I'm gonna actually pick Hanzo just because I want to try to climb up one of the Junkrat eddies.
Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkerstein and his minions. Dr. Junkerstein laughed as his minions rose, but tonight was the night.
Junkerstein's revenge. No one probably uses the Sonic Arrow at all. I don't. In this mode, at least. What emotes do I have for him? Just chuckle, really? I can't believe Hanzo still thinks that Genji's dead in this. Like, Genji revealed himself to you, moron. Oh, I just sniped that tire and just pre-fired into oblivion. Oh, if I was only closer. Oh, here we go. Headshot sounds so satisfying. for Roadhog, he's gonna spawn right here, so I gotta make sure I'm like right on top of him. Why does it keep moving? Never do it with Roadhog. We're looking to use some healing. There we go. Alright, now we gotta figure out what we want to do here. Oh, it's not Junkrat. Okay, I forgot about Symmetra. They're soldiers, so. Well, not hello. I need healing. Just like, I'm bleeding out of my body, and it's just like, hello. No. There I am. Healing.
Your torment is ended.
Come on. I need more healing. Not trying to be a Genji, but I want full health. Destroyed instantly. Kill him. Thank you. Reapers to get shot instantly. Well, okay then. Ah, crud. Eat this, Junkrat. That's what you get for hitting me. Achievement, what's this for? Four they were. When Junkrat signs revenge using each of the four heroes. Oh. I must have not won it with Hanzo before then. Okay then. Now I need to win. Actually, hold on, what's my XP I need? Oh, I need a lot. But I only need one more win for this loot box. And then I gotta do three more for the last one. This is one guy AFK. There we go, finally. That guy must have really either not wanted to play Anna or he was just trolling. We just all have the same idea. Can you imagine if Eichenwald you couldn't fall off of and this is just what it was like? It'd be so much more chaotic because everyone would just run around everywhere they wanted. Can you also imagine if Eichenwald was like more open instead of it just being this half? It was like the whole map. Or like if the Zomniks break through a point, you have to go to the next checkpoint and try to hold them off so that way they don't get through everything. That'd be kind of cool. Like you start from the very beginning, like over there, and they have to try to, like, I don't know, get all the way over there by breaking every barrier. That'd be kind of cool.
Exploding as the old wood splintered and
I'll see if I can get a... Oh, crap, do I have my rocket? It looks like I was going to spank Reaper. That look. Soldier just slid into those DMs. I thought Hanza said your toilet has ended. I'm like, what? I'm just gonna keep recording all these, like, little clips that I can get of me trying to get a photo bomb. Me and Hanzo have the same idea. Everyone's got an ultimate and wants to be nano boosted. And we're all saying we want to be nano boosted. Hold on, I got a tea bag next door. She doesn't want to do it. You can tell. Kill Symmetra. There we go. Ooh, that was close. Junkrat just got destroyed. There we go, we got Reaper.
At last, the Reaper's curse is lifted.
try to see if I can photo bomb Mercy, and then I'll use my ult. Well, regret what, Junkrat? Shooting your tire? See if I can like shoot a rocket at Mercy's face.
My servants never die.
Oh, went right past her. Just Roadhog, I guess. Kill Roadhog. Oh, I got one with a Helix Rocket last second. His legs are so short, I just realized that. He was so confident in that. Alrighty, hopefully this loot box will bless me and give me a good skin I want out of it. Whether it be last year, this year, epic, legendary, whatever. Rares, oh god dang it. Dang it. Dang it, dang it, dang it. Alright, back at it. We've got 3 games left to go. So far, we're not getting luck, really, with many skins. I would say that, like, it's been very far and few between, so we need to get back on that skin grind and try to actually get some more. Let's play as McCree again. That guy left. Good, like, at least we'll have people playing, hopefully. Now, see, that's the one thing, is that why do I not have stars, but he has stars? That makes no sense. Okay, he's here. Yeah, that's one thing I'm curious about. I didn't look it up, but why is Junkrat trying to get revenge when, like, he, like, you know, already tried it and didn't work? You think he'd learn his lesson? Also, what is he trying to even get revenge for in the first place? Like, not necessarily right now, but just, like, the first time around, because, like, He wouldn't be trying to get revenge on us the first time around because he didn't meet us before, I'm pretty sure. So, like, is he just trying to get revenge for, like, people that mocked him or whatever? Like, that's just what I'm trying to get at here, is I think that's what's happened. Oh excuse me is like one of my favorite voice lines in the game, right next to the I need healing meme. It's like, oh excuse me. It's just funny. McCree has some of the funny voice lines in the game, right next to Genji and stuff. Or so you think. Farting robots are just like running around, just like. Okay, it's a Roadhog. Oh, you can't see me now because of the photo bomb was blocked because of that flashbang. Or that Sonic arrow or whatever. Oh, excuse me. Okay, that was just blatant sideways. Alright, well, I want nothing to do with you now. Just that shield just flying into the air. The tin goes scroll up, pop pop pop, skitty pop pop pop, and I pop pop pop. I love making fun of that. Oh, come on, hit him. There we go. The noise he made. Come on. Oh, there we go. That's play of the game. Wait, the teammate left the game? Oh, no, it's just a guy spectating that left. Okay, then it must have been, yeah, we must have made fun of him. That's probably why he got pissed and he's wanting revenge. See if I can hold off before Mercy gets here and then I can ult. No, you're not.
My servants
never die. I can never get it. Oh god, hi. Ah! That's why I didn't ult. Revive me, Mercy! Why aren't you reviving me? I just so you know, I'm joking around. I know she's on the other team. Here we go! Whenever I get Anna boosted or Nano boosted, it's one of the funnest things to have happen. There we go, we killed him. Me and Hans are just standing over him, just like saying we just messed him up and we leave.
heroes to come to his aid and defend him against them.
Oh, I just disconnected. What? You better connect me. That was stupid. Why did I disconnect? Thought I was gonna have to like end the stream or something.
Our tale begins in Adler's room, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the man.
What? What's going on? Do I have no internet? That's so stupid. What's going on? It's not my internet, is it? Because like it's letting me back into the game easily. What in the world? Did they hot patch the game or something? I don't know. Let me try seeing something if something outside of the Jungle Signs Revenge works. It looks like it's working, I think. Yeah, it's just the matchmaking on Junkenstein. That's weird. Oh my god, nothing's loading. And I ran into my counter, oh joy. This Reaper is number one and he's ran to me, and now I'm gonna be a giant, like, just sponge bath for him. Kree got triple. Yeah, you cannot screw with me. Oh, hi, Pharaoh. What the crap? Why did I one-shot? That's like, I'm not sure if I'm getting lucky or if I'm one-shotting again. Like, what am I doing wrong? I'm supposed to be almost getting hit markers. Okay, I was gonna say, there we go. Because for me to get non-hit marker kills was, like, really weird. There we go, now I'm getting one shots. They must be just all weak. You suck, dude. Yeah, I was gonna say, don't try to challenge me after I use my ult. That's just not fair. That's an enemy Hanzo ult. We're just all taking turns jump-shotting. Why is there so many Reapers, dude? No, 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 no. No. Screw you. There's so many ultimates! What in the- No, aw, okay, I thought that was the Reaper that was in first. Aw, god dang it. Well, at least I know I can still keep playing, and I said I wanted to play a little bit of non-Junkenstein's Revenge anyway, so. They're literally the top three people right next to McCree's Reapers. I Tina. You like cuddling. You're a good doggy. You're a good doggy. Oh, nice, we get Halloween themed Eichenwald. Okay, I have a Halloween skin for Soldier, so let's rock Soldier. Oh god, that's Junkrat. No, Junkrat, no. When did Bastion get behind me? Wow, of course she'd wave at me. There's two Junkrats and a Mei and a Bastion. That's not good. Oh, someone's back here. Is that Tracer? It is Tracer. She's gonna do the thing where she screws with me again. Okay, this is gonna be a... Okay, I'm leaving. It's not worth it. Oh, hey, Bastion. How you doing, buddy? Screw your bear trap. Ah, screw you. Oh, Jesus Christ, you just knocked me unconscious over the head.
Not dead yet.
See you, Junkrat. I need to win this deathmatch. Where's this Bastion? Oh, there's Tracer. Yeah, you're not escaping from that one. Oh god, Mei, no thank you. Aw, Mei. Why? You could have just killed Tracer and left me be.
The war goes on.
No. Oh, that was actually scary. Mei's one of the scary people. Her skin doesn't even need to be changed for her to be scary. Hey Junkrat, how you doing, buddy? I'm all the way up here. I'm so glad there's no fall damage. I can just jump down, swan dive him. Oh, there's a second one. One of them has the Summer Game skin, the other one has that Jester skin. Or the Jester. I always want to say Gesture. Oh god dang it. Run. Off, dude! That Tracer is just like, hi, Tina. Oh, no. You can stay put for just one more minute. I just think she wants to run around. Oh, come on. Rather just kill myself. I'm not gonna let you just kill me, Bastion. Tina, you can just stay put for a minute, Tini. New. Oh, I can hear a Mei. Oh, whoa, Reaper is running low. That's a Bastion ult though, and that's gonna kill me.
I'm not a young man anymore.
Okay, I gotta find the spawn. I have one health. One health. You're okay.
I've got you in my sights.
Someone around me? There we go, I got two kills with that. God dang it, I thought I could sponge up enough bullets.
You're okay, Tina, just stay put.
She really wants to get let down, but I'm waiting for this deathmatch to finish. This offensive Bastion. Offensive Bastion is just annoying. Of course she blocked me off. My dog is so persistent, it's annoying.
Please don't come back in then, Tina.
I love my dog, but when she keeps bugging me like that, that's super annoying. I'm so sorry, but you're not killing me. Aw, crud, no, no. Tracer, I swear. No, not you, not you. God. How did Genji catch the lead? When did Genji ever get in the lead? Never, that's when he didn't. I can hear him so many places. I hate it when a Tracer will just take a Helix Rocket and recall. It's annoying. Crud. If I have any chance of making a comeback, there's gotta be no more deaths. The kills have gotta all be me. Ah, come on! Oh, I gotta play the game though. Nice. Oh, this is what I was hiding. So close by Genji. Oh, wait, what? That's weird. It gave me a loot box point towards my weekly loot box, even though I didn't win. Interesting. So maybe it will give me it for just getting 3, 2, or 1? Hopefully. Oh, I just realized we got Eichenwald again. Okay, well now I know who I'm gonna play as, because not only do I have a new skin for her, but she's just already scary. The gun on Mei's skin looks pretty cool. I like the mechanical like hands more than usual for Mei. Oh yeah, check it out. Look at this emote hopping. You literally just run around like the hopping vampire for her suit. You just run around like this, which is funny. Okay, nobody wants to be friendly. Apparently a hopping vampire is very intimidating to people. That's definitely the wrong character. But, along with the two new skins and the one old skin, we have 3 vampire skins now in the game. We have Mei's, Reapers, and Symmetra's. now I just gotta find out where they are. I found Winston immediately. I don't know why we're getting a Winston, but... We have a Winston and a Roadhog? I'm gonna have to block off one of them. Oh, it's a good thing I chose Roadhog. Jesus Christ, he hooked me immediately.
Everyone is counting on me.
I don't think everyone's counting on you. I think they're rooting against you. God dang it. I just can't seem to get a break. May's gun is not one-shot, like, a bull unless you're getting the icicle shot. Screw you, Tracer. You're not getting anywhere near me. So far, Genji's already just winning flat out, which is not cool. There we go, finally, I froze her. No, 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 no. Oh, you suck. Someone else kill her. She doesn't deserve to be alive. Tracer's so annoying sometimes. No pog, sorry, buddy. I hate you! Come on! The ratio's so bad. You suck, dude! You suck, dude! Okay, this is not cool. Hold on, what's something I can actually play as? There we go, Doomfist, that's scary! He's scary because he's so OP. There we go, Junkrat. He's scary. He's OP. I just blew him up instantly. I just chucked the C4. That's just ridiculous. Just casually just blew them all up in the smithereens. Come on, blow him up somehow. See, so low. Oh, god dang it. I almost chucked a C4 at him. No! Roadhog, no! You suck, man. There we go, at least I got a kill. Excuse me? I don't remember flashbangs being able to stun me like a May Ice Ray. Blow him up, come on, come on! What, when you die? I basically screwed Reaper, at least. This is so bad. Tracer's in the lead by half my score. Or I'm behind by half her score. hot. I don't think that's how it works, Junkrat. Dang it, dude, I'm last? You serious, dude? That's stupid. And she recalled. This is bogus. It's one thing to be behind, but not in last. Screw you, Genji. Shoot. Come on. No. Holy crap. No. Okay, that wasn't the guy in the lead. I'm only second from last, Jesus Christ. And didn't give me a loot box. God dang it. I was gonna say, if he just got one kill, that's just flat out bogus. I'm gonna go with my boy Reaper. I'm gonna put my golden shotguns in action. Got a double kill at least. I'm in the lead now, which is nice. No. McCree, what the? I went for you because you can't block my stuff. And you just throw a flashbang.
I will get my revenge.
See a Junkrat. He's completely unaware, but I see McCree and he knows that. McCree's shooting at him, that's the problem. Oh, come on! He's like, derp, 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 I'm gonna run the other direction, run in front of you. Suck me. Kill him! I swear to God, if I didn't at least kill Hanzo, I've been screaming, basically. No, 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 no. And she just hacked it on, so dead. I was so dead, I couldn't... If I would have had that health kit, I would have beaten her. If I didn't, which I didn't, or I did, then I lost. Great. This thing's so hot. I'm wearing like jeans and a hoodie, and I have no air conditioning because I can't have it on during a live stream or a video. Sucks. Widow has no idea I'm here. Sorry, Widow, I'm betraying you. Don't rehack the thing. She's gonna hack the health kits over and over. God dang, I'm only 6th. I got the loot box probably because I was in the top 3. That was a horrible teleportation. Sorry, not happening. Nothing pisses me off when people stalk my teleportations, like stalking attack insert back in Call of Duty. I can't risk going across. Stop hacking the actual main health kits. It's annoying. Hi, Widow. How's it feel to get snuck up behind? Oh, I know. Terrible, right? McCree, you have no interest in fighting me right now. You truly don't. I can't believe I'm second to last. This is BS. Complete and utterly satisfying what I just did there, just killing them. Now, if only this actual health kit would be usable for me. Did I get a double kill? No, I didn't. I'm gonna be dead. I can tell he's just waiting to dash. Yeah, he's just waiting to dash. I'm in fifth, though, and I could actually still have a chance. Problem is, though, is that Genji's in the lead. I can get Widow here instead of having her. Okay, what? Please. Widow, please. She's. I'm off of myself. Or she'll just shoot. How did Widow hit me? Or Sombra? She probably just hit me last second. I was trying to off myself so that way I wouldn't give her the kill. Nope. I at least get enough from the XP, nah. Mercury's skin looks cool, just that the gun doesn't look that good. I'm so close to getting next level. In fact, probably in the next victory, or just the next game I have, I'll have two loot boxes. I'll just do another Junkenstein's Revenge. If it works, that is. Because here's the thing, is that if it works, then I can guarantee basically win, so... I'm gonna try it again and see if it'll work. I'm hoping it'll work. I don't know what that mess up was.
Our tale begins in Hyrule's room, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein.
It works. Skipped, okay. Well, this should be it then. So this is probably gonna be the last game for the live stream once I get these loot boxes. Yeah, this stream has definitely been very fun. I'm having a lot of fun with it. Guy stole my kill.
Come over here and get healed.
I gotta at least unzip this hoodie without a fan on, dude. I'm so hot in here. Now, how am I going to be able to do Reapers? Reapers you can stand next to them, so... My face made it look like I was spanking him. That's why it was extra funny. It took me off guard. Soldier's mouth just like... His mouth just like got really wide. It's just like, he's just like, you gotta eat the booty of the groceries. Oh, that's great. Oh god, there's no way I can top that really. That's great. mom's home. If that's the case, I'm gonna have to let my dogs bark, or maybe you mute my mic. I'm gonna try to see if I can. His ear. I know he spawns like right here, so. McCree's butt! McCree's butt just got right into the shot! That's great! That's the second great one. You guys need to send me luck and hopefully I can get something out of my loot box that I want. There's actually a lot of skins that I can want in the Halloween update. A lot of the Halloween skins are actually my favorites. Halloween and Christmas are really good for the skins. I still want the Roadhog Piggy skin though from the Lunar New Year update though. That's still my favorite skin. I just say hey. Run! McCree, are you taking out the shield generator? Is he meleeing it? Or was Hanzo that was doing it? Not McCree. Come on, hit him! Oh, it just missed. I like how McCree and me are like the strongest out of all the characters here, like DPS wise, and we are the ones that don't hit the tire. Hanzo and Anna did it. I just realized we're actually really close to the end of this game. I want to see if I can do another photo bomb. Okay, Mercy used to be like right behind. My servants never die. I'm gonna screenshot it. Any of them. I want this loot box, damn it. Really want this loot box. I hardly have any of the Halloween skins that I want. I want more. I gotta kill the Mercies, really, what I gotta do. There we go. Roadhog. Die! Roadhog is dead. Junkrat fell after, but yet it's showing Roadhog there. There we go, last loot box. It gave me two of them, right? Just double checking. Okay, it did. Nice. He's like, oh yeah, play the game. Thank you. I'll take that play of the game off your hands. Sorry, buddy. I gotta open up my loot box and end my stream. Alright, so that's all my loot box for the week. So let's open up these and one the stream. Purple. I actually get excited when I see purple. What's this? Oh, I actually thought it was the new highlight intro for Roadhog, because if you look, I want to just show it really quickly. He actually has a pretty funny highlight intro that's actually kind of scary. What's it called? Like, lurking? No, it's something. What is it? It's footsteps, yeah. There was something like along the lines of sneaking up on somebody. I knew that at least. Can we do the laugh? That laugh's so cool. Ooh, yes. Hey, there we go. There we go, boys. We got Junkrat's Junkin, Dr. Junkenstein outfit. There we go. Nice. It blessed me and actually gave me a skin. Dr. Junkenstein. Let's go, boys. I knew that we had some luck in one of these loot boxes hiding from us. We got Tracer highlight intro, too. We got purple... epic, we got legendary yellow and blue currency. Nice, we finally got a skin. I knew it was holding out on me. Alrighty, anyways, guys, this is going to be today's stream. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream. If you did, and you're watching this as a YouTube video, I really appreciate if you guys got I really appreciate if you guys could drop a thumbs up on this video. I'm really hot right now, so I'm trying to get the air conditioning on and wrap this up quickly. But yeah, if you're watching this as a video, leave a like to show that you support the video and you want to see more. Also, subscribe and turn on notifications if you're new and you want to check out, you know, more videos like this in the future. And thanks for watching the stream, guys. I'll see you all later.